Europe's hottest number. 1440 Radio Luxembourg.
Technotronic featuring Felly and Pop Up the Jam. And Felly came across that name because, I can't read that out. Blum, there's no other way. Pete, they tell me there's no other way. I don't believe it for 1 minute. I'm not sure about you. There must be a way. There must be another way.
Well, there is another way, but I'm not interested. Not at all.
You sure?
No way.
Not even for money.
Well.
Think about it. You are radio's most money-motivated jock.
Oh, no. You've got me thinking now. How much?
You'll have to talk to my agent.
Yeah.
Are you interested, though? Is it worth me calling them up and telling
them?
Well,
have your agent call my agent, and then we'll have lunch.
It's on the air. No, sorry, he's on the air. He doesn't deserve that much of a compliment. 11:30 tonight, we'll update you on the clues for Tilly's Popposa. Popposa number one tonight. After this, the new song from the Wonder Stuff. What was the line in Honey? I surprised her with a puppy or something. Yeah, that was the line, isn't it? Bob Stewart will know about
it. Yeah, Bob Stewart. Yeah, he's a big Bobby Goldsworth fan big also. Bob. I know that, yeah.
Surprised her with a what?
Surprised her with a puppy.
If that's what she wasn't expecting, she would be surprised.
He was actually named after Bobby Goldsworth, Bob Stewart. He's obviously worried.
I flew on the same plane as him one time.
Did you? Yeah.
They were both on the Mayflower.
Turn around.
What?
You've got some grey hairs, Sean.
Sean Tilly's Pop Poser.
Quadrophonia and Quadrophonia, an update on the clues to the Pop Poser for this hour. Clue number one, she then invited him to sing backing vocals on the million-selling album All Night Long. Clue two, after working with top stars such as Kenny Rogers, Kim Carnes, James Ingram and Philip Bailey, he finally signed to EMI Records in 1986. Clue three, 1 year... Clue three, 1 year later in 1987, he became a... You won't believe what's going on in here, I tell you.
25 million homes via the Astro Satellite and countless millions on 1440 kilohertz AM. More hits and more than you bargained for. Sean Tilly, nationwide.
Nationwide. 13 minutes to 10 now. Running Monday to Thursday on this show between 8 and 11:30, nighttime national radio. And it's most exciting, the double date element. Two songs from what year? Paul from Telford in Shropshire. Hello.
Hello.
Maybe you can shed a light on this. Abba, Take a Chance on Me, followed by Voyage from East to West.
1978.
You sound very sure. How's that then?
I just remember the records very well. I'm quite an enthusiast of 70s records, especially obscure ones.
Like me, we got something in common.
Yeah,
I'm really into the 70s stuff myself, yeah. Maybe you noticed with the programme, the stuff that we play, I think Radio Luxembourg's good for that, though, don't you, Paul? We play records from the 70s that you wouldn't hear anywhere else.
Well, I remember listening to it in the 70s, and a lot of the records that maybe didn't really hit the top 40 as such, and I bought, and... You know, it's great to hear them again because not a lot of other stations play them, as you say.
Yeah, that's right. Well, you know, we endeavour to do our best, so thank you very much. What are you listening on? You're listening on 208 1440 or the Astro Satellite?
I'm on the Astro Satellite.
And what's the sound like?
It's absolutely brilliant.
Oh, I know, it's terrific, isn't it?
Actually, could I say hello to a friend of mine who listens on the 15350 kilohertz shortwave in Lakeland in Florida?
Yeah, go ahead.
John Santasuso, and if he is listening, I say probably good afternoon, I think it is now to him as well, if he's listening.
Oh, that's fantastic. Fantastic. Thanks a lot for coming on, Paul. That'll give you an idea, anybody else who's listening tonight, the power of Radio Luxembourg. Really, we are the big L to the UK, Europe, and the world.
That's correct.
Hold on a second, Paul. And the world.
Brilliant.
All right, then. Thanks for coming on, mate. Take care.
Thanks, bye-bye.
As I said last night, in fact, I think I said it in a couple of hours ago. I'm sorry. I mean, I'm making a big deal out of it, I know, but it really is... Is this what's going to happen now in the future? I'm going to have a record that says, I'm going to get you, baby. And we got, I'm going to catch you on the record label. But it sounds great, and we think it's going to be a huge hit on the original Top 20. Look out for it. Vote for it on 0898-600-208. The details are coming up next. It's by Lonnie Gordon. Going to catch you. One of two power plays all this week. And now, as we come up to 10 past 10 in the UK, the Electric Light Orchestra Part 2. Step up.
We're just a stone's throw.
Sean Tilly, rocking the UK and beyond.
8 minutes to 9. Yep, 8 minutes to nine. Still coming up is the Double Date Dilemma. Two songs from What Year, You Tell Me. Also, we got Six of the Best coming up. Another pop poster in the next hour. Two times two, two classic number two songs and silly love songs. When you can get all slushy and give me a call and dedicate a record to somebody you love very much or you like or you're trying to get fixed up with. The Charlatans, the only one I know is Luxy. The only
Okay. Saturday night at Radio Luxembourg is the home of the world's biggest party.
One, two, three, four.
Saturday dance party.
Hey. 9 hours of the hottest dance floor tracks mixed together with sensational dance classics. The Saturday dance party, only on Radio Luxembourg.
Peter Anthony walks into the studio along with Bob Stewart.
Hello.
Hello.
What are you doing, Sean?
I'm doing voiceovers for Carl Kinsman in South Shields.
Carl Kinsman?
Yeah, you know
the
one.
In South Shields?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Carl. How you doing?
I'll get Peter Anthony to do one for you if you want.
Oh. What have I got to do?
My bone went click then in my elbow.
What have I got to do?
I'll just say, hi, this
bone
is...
bone in your jelly-like body.
Hi, this is Peter Anthony from Radio Luxembourg. And,
Carl Kinsman, okay.
Here I am on the Carl Kinsman Show on Speed FM.
Oh, that's it, is it Speed FM?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I forgot my lines. What's my name? Hi, this is Peter Anthony on the Carl Kinsman Show on Speed FM.
That's not bad for one take. You're pretty talented, aren't you?
Don't ask me. Don't ask me. Ask the boss.